run your blade functions and swing it around, if you will,